Morning's daring, fast approaches. Night's ascending, running milestone. Fight the system, highlight twilight. Tread the dew, breath soft and moistening. Play.
First light, as dawn broke the muddy darkness and the warmth of the sun flowed gently over the earth from the heavens. Heavens, what's the time? Cried Mother Sniff as she rushed to wake little Master Sniff from his throne of dreams. Up, up, she cried. Time you're awake, for heaven's sake. Dreaming of cake, I suppose. At that instant, little Master Sniff awoke from his foamy dream of sponge cake and, fully aware of the glint in his mother's eye, arose and exclaimed, I'm late! What fate? And commenced to dress. First his little pants, which required a funny stance, then the buttons to his vest, buttoned up to the top of his neck, and his blue blouse up over and gone, followed by his trousers, but alas, they were gone. Of course, Mother began to scream, oh, you naughty boy, no more ice cream. Those brand new pants, just 1 week old, gone, you've lost them, now your legs will catch cold. Moldy old mum began to sweat, and the tears from her face ran down to her neck and her arms began to buzz, as her trembling hand picked up the phone for the buzz. But little Master Smith, terror in his eyes, those blue pants I do despise. But it's all in the mind, as my friend George said. Forget about those pants, mum, we'll roll a jam roll instead. So he made a wicked jam roll, and he made it so big, he went shh, and he handed it to Ma, who didn't say ta, but gave a sniff. 5 sniffs, 6 sniffs, 7 sniffs, 8 sniffs later, the door flies open and enter Pater, crying, yo ho ho, and a bottle of rum, would you believe I got my son's pants on? Morning's daring, fast approaches, night's ascending, running milestones, fight the system, highlight twilight, treads the dew, soft and moist, lay.